Oh, I love that scene. That's a good one. Wowie zowie. Oh, hey, what's going on, guys? It's Alex, better known as Google Tricks on the Internet. I was just getting in some light reading. I actually just happened to flip to this page too, and we got the nice Nino Sussy Baka bath scene, so that's pretty cool. Glad we could start the video off with that one. But yeah, here we are. Just doing some light reading with beer, and I guess it's time to drink up on this lovely Sunday afternoon. Yes, I guess it could be different for you, but I'm drinking in the afternoon. How fun. The novel. We'll get a blue moon or something later on, so don't worry about it. It's always drinky-drinky time. So day 18 it is. And yeah, we have another beer that I believe I've had last year. We have a Wiener Lager. Very simplistic name convention there. So yeah, that is very kind. I wish, I do miss my bed at school, actually being able to hold up the beer successfully. Here it's a little tilted, which gets difficult. So that's fun. But yeah, we'll hop into this. I did kind of shake it up a little bit there, or I moved it around a lot, so hopefully it doesn't foam too much. Okay, we're good. Alright, well then I guess we'll just hop into Mr. Wiener Lager here, so I can get back to reading while inebriated. Let's go. 5.1 alcohol. Yum yum. I believe this is one that I liked too last year, so hopefully it'll be the same. Mmm. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty good. Compared to yesterday's at least. I guess I did chug yesterday's, but this is like really, really good. Question is this the first 10 out of 10 or 9 out of 10? Let me go in for one more sip while my clock is chiming behind me, and I'll determine. Okay. I mean, yeah, it's really good. I don't know how else to complain. And I mean, the can looks pretty cool too. It's just like a nice black and gold kind of look to it, which is neat. So, I guess I'll give it a 10 out of 10. Why not? Just put it right there and call it quits, everybody. We finally hit the epitome of beer. Maybe, I guess. It's good though. It's a nice and easy to drink beer. No complaints from me, at least from my taste buds, so I guess we'll just be happy with that. So without further ado, we'll end off here and I'll get back to reading with beer here and we'll catch you tomorrow. Yep. Okay. Bye bye.